Hey everybody, welcome back to the Tekkit series with Bentley and Meatius. We are currently inside the I Like Gold LLC building itself.
I like gold.
So that's where we're at, right here.
Dun-dun. Ow.
It was just a pat on the back.
Oh.
Yeah.
Was I doing a good job?
It was a pat on the back. Ka-pa-doom!
Can I have some tame crumpets?
No, you can't.
Alright, so, We went ahead and piped all this stuff up, right?
Yep.
And since then, all we've done really was pretty much just pipe up this cable from the power supply here.
Right.
And I would like us to go ahead and get started, you know, maybe get those chests empty down there so we can get that production going, because we're kind of running a little low on materials, Meaty.
Right, so we need to get some furnaces or something going up here, some chests for it, places for it to actually go, right?
Right, we made a, I think Meaty, or actually, I don't remember, but we made an induction furnace an episode or so ago, and I made some more sense, and that's what we're going to be using up here, but we need to make another thing, an insertion pipe, hopefully to, minimize on all the power. Instead of using a whole bunch of induction furnaces, we can just use a couple.
Okay.
So.
I like that. What's down here? Oh, jetpack fail!
Oh, mine works.
I don't have one. I just jumped.
I wonder, who took your jetpack?
I'm not sure. It was some ninja.
You should find that guy and beat him with a stick.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, ooh,
ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh.
So we have any that's more.
So I'm gonna go ahead and make us up some chests.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I don't think I'm actually there we go. I don't think I'm actually in this room.
I was gonna say something's chugging me.
I couldn't open the chest. I'm not really here.
I'm not here physically or mentally, I think. Not maybe here I am.
Where are you? Didn't we have some wool?
I have some wool if you need some wool. Yeah, there's some wool in here. It's in this this gold chest here. This gold chest. It's up there.
There it is. So hard to see it. It looks like the marble.
Yeah, it looks like marble almost.
It's like, what? You know? What's up with that? Let's see. I'm gonna look into making a painter. See what colors do they have? I want to paint some cable, just to add some flair.
Some girly touches.
The yellow doesn't look too much like gold. I'm thinking more like some lapis or cyan would be kind of cool.
It's not cyan, it's cayenne.
Really?
No. I don't know.
Yeah.
No. I don't know.
Cyan too.
I'm just kidding. I want to say I'm kidding, but maybe not, in case I'm right. We'll go with that.
We'll just stick with that. All right, I made a painter. I made a roller.
Gotta roll that tape on.
What?
Alright, so I made us 5 iron chests. I think that should be good enough for us.
Wow, indigo.
Oh, indigo. I like the way that sounds, Meaty.
I know there's some up here. They're right there.
I like the sound of the indigo.
Give me the... Wow, we have indigos for days. Boing,
boing, boing. Wait, what are you doing? Do
we have any cactus green still?
Yeah.
I thought we did, yeah.
I think I actually have some.
Didn't you? Yeah, I think we took a cactus and duped it.
We duped the crap out of that cactus.
That's good
that
stuff.
That one cactus, we duped it. We duped it good. Here, check this one.
Oh, yeah, there's cactus green right there.
Cacti greeno. All
right, so let me do this. Give me some indigo. Indigo to go. Wow, I'd like to use the indigo color, actually.
You think?
Yeah, it's nice. Is that this one? I wonder if I can. Let me try that. It's not showing an indigo color. Oh, it's showing as lapis lazuli. Yeah, I think I'll do that instead. Give me that one. Nice.
Hey, I like blue.
That one's pretty cool.
Like gold. Let go, Meaty. Now, what else did I say needed to make? Did we make any insertion pipes?
No, I was going to make an insertion pipe. Let's see.
I can make one real quick.
Insertion
I just pipe. Put it in the...
Here it is. I got thing. Two stone, that guy, and that guy.
It goes something like this. I need... Do I have any redstone in here? Do you have any redstone? Yeah, there you go.
All right, I got 16 of them.
Okay.
Insertion pipe engaged. Look at me, I'm a painter.
Look at me, I can paint stuff. Where's I'm my where's painter. My where's my plumber outfit? What?
Ooh. Ooh yeah. Actually, I bet the lighter colors would show up better, but it looks cool. That's a cool color, blue.
Well, the thing is, it's subtle, Meaty, and yeah. I like the subtle. Yeah, I like the subtle.
It's not all like, look at me, I'm crazy. Oh yeah, look at that. That's pretty
just
cool.
Same guy. I'm just kind of a little crazy in the head.
So that much right there took away half the paintbrush.
We're gonna need to go ahead and make another couple talisman repairs, so we can just throw them in our
alchemy bag.
We can just throw them in there.
Do we need to go back up top or what?
Yeah.
Cause I got a induction furnace. I'm just dying to place.
I'm just dying to do. All right, let me I'm gonna need some diamond transport pipe. I'm gonna need.
Ooh, looking good. No reason to paint it in the hidden area.
Let's see, I want iron. We're gonna need iron transport pipes, cobble, and probably some wooden ones.
Boink. Doink.
Okay. Now I'm gonna go ahead and clear off this top layer here. Right?
Yeah.
Right? Am I right or am I right? And I'm thinking... Do you have your induction furnace?
Yep.
Like, right here in this middle one.
On top?
Yeah, plop it right there. Okay, so we'll do that. And then... Alright, so those two will feed into that one. So we'll have, like, an odd amount. So we'll just have one that pipes in by itself. Okay. That should work, huh?
Dancing on induction furnace. That was fun.
Here, you can have a meathead for that.
Cool. Delish. Cool. Don't mind if I do. We have a steak sandwich.
Sounds delish. Let's see.
Mm-hmm. I misjumped. I'm okay.
All right. Yeah, I think this will work, Meaty.
All right.
So I'm gonna need your induction pipes. You get to place that. Just plop it right there in the middle on that cobblestone. We don't need to worry about this middle one.
Okay. Right in between connecting the furnaces.
No. Right up here.
Right here.
Yeah. Ew.
That just happened.
One of those. I know why. I know why.
Yeah.
Apparently, it cannot connect to cobblestone, so...
You got any more iron?
Well, we can do iron, but... Yeah, let's just do iron.
There it is.
I don't know. That might not work.
All right.
I don't know, dude. I don't know.
Wingardium Leviosa. When all else fails, jump off the roof of the building.
Meaty. Why are you doing this to me?
It's fun. Look. Woo! Mm. Yeah, almost cracked half a heart. Ooh, power armor. It's like the T-51 power armor.
Ooh, oh yeah,
who's getting that reference, ladies and gentlemen?
This guy,
T-51 power armor.
There we go. So we use stone transfer pipes.
Roger. Okay. It wants to be a little fancier, you know. That's what it's thinking.
Well. Yeah, here, you can place it too.
Roger that.
So you know how that works.
Do do do. Get me stoned. I mean, yeah, that. Ugh.
Alright, and now I'm going to let you also pipe power to these things.
Look at that. What about the center guy? He's the all center's, alone.
Yeah, the center's going to have an individual. It's going to be feeding by itself. So
he's all alone. Can we just put a purple on top of him so he feels together?
If you want, sure.
No, that's right. All right, so we need some power to these guys, huh?
I'm gonna let you figure the power out. I'm not sure, so I'm gonna let you kind of figure that out. Okay. I'm gonna make this look pretty. I'm gonna do the boring job.
Hooray!
So you get to have some fun.
So that goes in the top. I wonder if it matters where these go. Actually, I don't want to do it in that. The key is the center one. Or... I guess you're leaving me no choice on this.
Oh no, I was just looking. I was just checking, dude. I was just wanting to see how this was gonna look. I don't like the way that looks.
Yeah, I can't. That one in the center is going in the back, so we have to route this pipe up to the top.
Well, no. We can round it up to the top, just like the other one.
We have to jog it down there, though. Know what I mean? Do a little jogathon so I can come in the very back with the power cable.
Yeah, like, what do you mean? Like, what kind of jogathon do we need to do?
Just over, like, I just need... here, I'll show you. I need to put a cable right there going into the back.
So maybe...
just need to...
scoot back one?
Yep.
So like this? Would that work, or is that too far back, or... do I need to move it forward?
No, it'll probably work.
I'm thinking about just leaving this thing open, to be honest with you.
Oh, really?
I don't know. It doesn't look right if we close it. Because I kind of like the looking at the pipes.
Well, what about, glass? You know what I mean?
Glass.
Oh no, I missed my jump. That just happened.
You got my jetpack?
No. I've got super boots.
Make a flying ring.
Make a flying ring. I'm gonna go into creative mode. Woo! Woo. I'm flying!
I don't suppose you have any redstone on you, mate.
There you go.
Oh, you are you're a gentleman and somewhat of a scholar.
Somewhat? There's that guy. Let's go here. Ooh, fancy. Fancy free. Oh, yeah. Alright. Made my jump that time, at least. That's going there. That's going there. And this guy. This guy!
This guy is going to teach you what not.
There's that. Give me this one back. Hello.
Hello, goodbye.
Alright, now let's see. What do I have left in my paintbrush? Not much!
Not too much. Don't break it, Meaty.
Oh, so close. I can't help myself. Oh my gosh, it's very close.
You have any of that dust? You might be able to repair it with the dust.
We could try that, huh? Let's try it. It was 2 iron ingots, so let's try it. Nope. Doesn't like me. You have your talisman on you?
No, it's still on the,
Oh, well, I'll go put it in there, just so... Here, I'll take the easy way down.
Okay. Okay. Sounds like a plan.
Faster than any elevator you've ever seen.
He's faster than the speed of light.
What are you doing running around with a paintbrush in your hand? Are you crazy?
Just a little bit,
ooh,
man.
Ooh, there's my other tools right there. All right. I'm on my way back. So, I don't need... we're not going to need any more of these advanced insertion pipes.
No.
I'll just store them over here. I'll put them in the pipe section.
No.
We don't have a pipe section. Oh, yes, we do, right here. Pipe section, please. Pipe section. Screaming man at dirt. I wonder how much that thing's repaired by now.
I will say this. These things are gaining power awfully slowly.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is that cable okay? Should be, right? You said it was... it didn't drop much from what it sounded like. Wow, it repaired... you know, the paintbrush goes away quick, but it repairs super-duper fast. That's an industry term, super-duper.
Well, I think it'll be okay. It doesn't look like it's losing too much power here. It's like we're actually gaining power now.
I like to paint things.
Generators are on right now, Meat. Nice. So be careful. Don't touch that. You might get a little shocking experience.
I might be a painter at heart. I like painting things.
Oh, I like breaking stuff, apparently.
Hooray!
Yay, me!
This is looking... just gives that little touch of blue that everyone needs in their life.
Everyone needs a touch of blue.
Yeah.
Just for men. Touch of blue. What?
Oh, can I get one more without breaking it? Yeah, that's the last one. I've already used it up again. I guess maybe you could make a couple of them. Just go. I'll use this one. Today, I'll be using this one. Who didn't clean off the paintbrush? It's all dry and sticky now.
It's sticky.
Look at that thing repair. You can almost see it. We're going to do a countdown. 10.
5. 9, 1. 7.
You get the 10, 9, fire the rockets. Do you know where I'm going with that one? Badonkadonk. It's a Borderlands 2 reference. You've got to play the game to understand it.
Right, because I've not played the game.
And we're good with paintbrush.
And you are spent.
Today's episode is brought to you by the blue paint. Hey!
Hey, what? There's for horses.
There was a skeleton down here.
That's what she said.
The deuce. It's not cool at all. Skeleton. Alright, that one's good. That one's good. Try this guy here. It makes a little sound almost like you're actually rolling the paint.
For real?
For real, though.
Real dough?
For real, though.
Nice, man. I think that's very nice.
Problem is, I can't see this one here. Alright, that's blue. Blue Bayou. Oh, did I miss one? I did. And the final. Nice! So good. One last one. Do we have enough on our paintbrush? Is it possible? Could it be? Oh, yes! That, my friends, is skill in planning and outright luck.
I like that. That means you're good. That means you are good.
We've got blue highlighted wiring now. And I'll just park the paintbrush in here for a while because it's done its duty for the day. Have some steak. Delish.
I like steak, man.
Steak's good. I mean, steak sandwich, yeah.
Steak barbecue. Can't go wrong with that. Steak fettuccine.
Shrimp gumbo, shrimp creole, shrimp kebabs. Okay, so
another good reference.
I don't remember if this is... yeah, this MFE down here is still at maximum capacity. Those little cold creators are pretty good. They do pretty good. It's not bad. I mean, you know, you think that you got to go on sometimes like way overboard, like nuke power and all that. But those ones are doing pretty good, I must say. I like good. It. I like them better than lava, tell you that.
Well, lava's for girls.
Lava. What are we going to filter in here? Let's filter gravel and make it...
no!
We'll filter gravel and make it explode out of the world and never to return again.
How does that look to you, Meat? Is this supposed to be what the third floor looks like, or is this stuff supposed to be like kind of hidden more or less?
Yeah,
it is.
Well, it could be either way. To be honest with you, you know, we're not married to anything, right?
Well, we can take it and send it up to the top here, and kind of string it around the lights up here at the top.
That's cool, and also, what if it, from where it's at, goes straight up, right?
We could apparently go down underneath the floor.
If you could go along this wall with it, and as it drops, one drops, then the next one drops, then the next one drops. It'd be like those air tubes. Anybody ever seen those air tubes at the bank? You know, you open them up, you put your deposit in there, you close them, and it goes, foom! And the air tube shoots over to the bank teller, and then it hits her in the face, and she gets mad, and she steals your money. Wait.
And then she's like,
too
what?
Personal? Too personal, too soon?
Maybe. All right.
No, but you ever seen those things? You know, like, boom, the air tubes. Those things
I like those.
We should make one of those.
Out of all gold. go ahead and pick some of these pipes up and kind of show me real quick.
Show me the money. Well, I just... My, yeah, my
pick. Oh, wow. Your
pick's a little overpowered.
Your pick, Meaty.
It's a little overpowered. I'll just go back to right at this point. All right, so let's see. If we have... We have, what, three of these we need to come out with?
Right. Three of them, and two of them go to two. So, like... So you're talking something like this, then, right?
Yelp.
Okay.
And then, you know, obviously it would come over here. And then come... Maybe... Verticality, yeah, we'd come vertical out of these bad boys.
Okay.
If we can. Can we come over? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Picked the wrong one, matey. Right?
Oh, yeah. I helped right there. I just put a piece on there. Whee!
Alright, now, what I'm going to need to do, because these are all going to join up. I need to use iron pipes.
Right, yeah. Yeah, we don't want them to... Do we want them to merge, or we
don't
want
them to merge? Well, we do. We do. We just don't... The thing is, we don't want it to start going the opposite way, and that's what iron pipes are for. They are actually... I don't think I really explained that either.
They're like check valves.
Yeah, they just basically... So, like anything that comes out of this side, right? Like, out of this one, it's going to go up. And it's going to go this way. Now, if this one comes up, sometimes it'll go to the right instead, but we have the iron pipe here, which will prevent it from going that way.
It's acting as a check valve.
So we just got to make sure that I do that.
It's a back check. It's an that's actually an industry term. Not just fibbing on you.
We're not just kidding here, guys. Whee. That's for real. All right, and then I guess up there at the top, we're going to need diamond fiber.
Yeah,
diamond ones up here.
For show.
Then we definitely will not need one at the end on this one. So.
No más pantalones.
There you go. So is that better? Like what you was talking about?
Yeah.
Though?
Yeah. Exactly. Now, because, you know, the idea up here is, well, yeah. Like I said, again, I'm not married to it. If it's gonna be like this, it's gonna be like this. But. Maybe just a little bit cleaner. Like, that's a clean installation. Downstairs, you know, we got stuff routed on the floors. You know, it's like, this is a dangerous area. Here, you're going to have workers in here going, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I like gold cookies, you know. They have flakes of gold in them. It's like Goldschlager.
I like that meat. I went ahead and put some gold pipes up, too.
Just to speed up the process.
Yeah, I guess we can go ahead and get it going. Do you want to test it out to see if this thing works?
Yep, in the next episode, we will test this thing out to see if it works. You guys need to stay tuned to see how cool. Look at those purple pipes.
I think
the purple and the gold together look pretty good.
I like it, Meaty. I like it.
All right, guys, thanks for watching another episode of Tekkit. We'll see you next time.
Later.